Hi, I'm Keith, and this is Cyprus. Welcome to Discovery Time with the Florida Museum of Natural History. Let's take a close look at bugs. Bugs come in all shapes and sizes, from bright butterflies to crawling cockroaches, and so much in between. But where can we look for bugs? Many bugs can be found flying through the sky and near flowers. Some bugs live underground and can be found by rolling logs. Remember to always roll your log back and to let your new friends go back home.
Florida Museum nature correspondent coming to you with a quick tip on how to help your bug friends. We're going to learn quickly how to make a bug hotel. First, you collect recycled goods. I chose to get a bunch of tubes, toilet paper, paper towel, gift wrap. I've got an oatmeal container, which works well. And you can also use plastic if you want, and that protects the insects, but you got to keep an eye on them because they get waterlogged sometimes. Anyway, the easiest thing to do is to collect your recycled goods and then collect some nature items, such as sticks and leaves, anything you can find in and around your house. And paper, shredded paper works well too. Insects like that as well. And what you want to do is put your tubes inside a larger tube if you have it, or you can just stuff your little tubes and cluster them together. Again, you can use an egg carton just as an experiment. This is a fun thing. You can actually experiment with lots of recycled goods. The sky's the limit, and it's a good family-friendly, quick activity. So you put them together and cluster them under a tree. Under a tree helps protect them from wind and sun and rain. And just check them every week and see what you see. It's a great science experiment. That's me coming to you with a quick tip for our bug friends. Back to you, Keith.
Thanks for joining us for Discovery Time with the Florida Museum. Remember to check out our website for some helpful tips and to share your adventures with us. We hope you join us next time. Until then, get out there and explore.
Bye-bye. They're flying away.